Peace, everyone. We're over here at the Martini Bar. This guy is getting too big for me. Too big for my britches. I have to watch out for this guy.
He's literally the same height as you.
I know. Isn't that crazy? It's a big boy right there. I know. We're going to get some waist in his hand.
He was the last time we saw you. He wasn't your height yet.
Yeah. This man's dynamite. Peace. Yeah. Peace.
Have you been like doing, what have you been making for music? A lot or not?
Bro, what I do in my garden music, but like yeah, I got my own recording studio, which I'm not doing too good, cause you know, I got my brothers no more.
Yeah.
I need some young kids that can, you know.
Go ahead.
Like, I gotta feel somebody like Black Eyed Peas go out there. You know what? They did that.
Like, yeah.
Oh no. Super, super screwed now.
Yeah, I'm gonna send this to Oliver. Say hi, Oliver.
Hi, Oliver.
I'm gonna send it to him.
How you doing?
He misses you.
I'm old.
He's been listening to Juice WRLD a lot. He checked out a few of your songs as well.
Really?
Yeah, I'm gonna send.
You know what, Oliver? I'm gonna give you a special call. Go to Andy Gibb wedding day and then get my whole biography about my life.
He'd love that.
I'm going to give that to you.
Is it online? So you could just look it up on Google.
Look it up. Andy Gibb.
He's going to love that.
And I tell you what. You don't want to go into a singing career because you know what? It's all screwed up.
How come? It is?
Yeah, it is.
Is it hard?
I love it. God bless you. And I tell you what, if you ever become a singer, you better have gotten a good manager.
Maybe you can manage him. Dance around.
Maybe.
Yeah. You get a dance around, you know?
Yeah, I did it for 30 years, and I tell you what, it's not a dream. If you ever want to live your dream, go from the heart. If you're into music, sing your heart out.
Like I am who I am. Right?
Just be who you are.
I agree. That's wise words.
Just be who you are. And don't let nobody, even your manager, when they try to rip you off, get a contract. Always get it down in writing.
Does that work? Helps a lot, right? We love you too. Do you want to say bye to him?
Good luck.
Good luck, old man.
Whatever your heart go, let it go. You got it in your heart. You let your heart go. That's all I'm saying.
It's good advice, huh?
That's what I got.
Yeah, and that's how you did, right?
Yeah. Let your heart go.
Just
if,
like,
yeah. Hey, if you got a music to write, even a little poem. A little poem is a song.
It's called Little Poem?
If you write down a poem, that's a song. That's a start.
It's a good start.
Oh, it takes some advice, bro.
And again,
is music hard?
Yeah, it is hard.
Do you like music or not?
I got out when I was 13 years old. When I got out, I didn't finish school. I was on tour. I wrote my first music when I was 12 years old.
You made $1 million from your show? Wow.
No, it's not all wow.
What is it then? That's crazy.
No, it wasn't.
How come?
That was a hard time back then.
Yes, yeah, so that's amazing.
She wrote
this
song.
Well, we got Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson.
Have you ever met Michael Jackson?
It's definitely not.
Well, I sang with him tonight. Oh, we did some guiding good things with that guy.
So you got to hang out with Michael Jackson.
Yeah, I did. We're the one that wrote the new song way back in 1972. We are the children. We are the world.
No, it was with Michael Jackson, right?
My Michael Jackson put up the formation. But we wrote the music.
That's crazy.
You go back in your biography, you go way back. Look at that way where go way back. And really sit down and really think about it. You know, did you wonder if Paul McCartney and then even with Lionel Richie, we're all doing it on the recording. All we're doing is all for the children. We are the children for the world. That's when we made out the foot by
yeah. And that's when you hung out with Michael Jackson, right? Did you get an autograph from him?
I don't need no autograph.
Yeah.
Michael Jackson right here.
Right in the heart. Say bye to all of
it. Oh, look it up. We are the children. We are the world.
Say bye to Oliver.
Bye, Oliver. Look it up. Hey.
Yeah.
No, just look it up. And you know what? And like I said, you got it all on biography.
Right on YouTube, right?
Well, you can do it.
Yeah. Is it on Google?
Oh my god, damn thing is on Google. All you have to do is do any gift, wedding day, and then do my whole goddamn wedding.
That's crazy.
and then get my whole goddamn family.
That's crazy.
No, it's not crazy.
It's awesome. No?
And then get my whole life.
Here, I'm gonna put it right here so you can talk. Alright? We should dance to this music, but...
Do you want another?
No. Rain,
would you like another?
No, I think it's all done. Hey, you got everything you want. You got my whole goddamn family.
Hey, I'm not.
Basically...
Hey, you know what, Barry? If you ever link to this, I'm going to tell you. No, really.
Like, you physically
know.
So, we got to flip off the camera.
All right, let's do it, right?
No, my
bed
is my...
I just mean, like,
this is
like YouTube.
We're nearly two left. And you know what? He wants my wife. You know what? You can have it.
Say bye all of them.
Bye all of them.
That's right.
Oh, you want to go there? Yeah, hey, that's private.
So you have a crush on her, though?
Yes, I do. But you know what?
It's mutual.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. I love you, Andy. You're always a lot of fun.
Hey, I tell you what, I never made a move on it yet.
No. Not yet.
No, I got a lot more respect for that. I like it.
It's the winter.
Yeah. Nobody else can see it until I did.
And Andy, I approve of her for you, all right?
No.
Andy and I are good friends, Griffy.
She's too young. She's way too young for me.
You know, maybe someday she'll, like, you know.
Well, it better be goddamn soon.
I have a girlfriend, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I do.
Did you meet her?
No, not yet.
She's met her over the phone, though.
I talked to her on the phone, but that's about it so far.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah, that's it so far.
You got a minimum person.
I've got,
yeah.
And you know what?
Yeah, I do have to meet her in person. I gotta meet her soon.
But you know what? Yeah, I do have a crush on you, on your mom. I do. But you know what?
I approve of her for you, alright?
No. I'm way too old. Yeah, I find it attractive. I like her. And I don't love her. But you know what? There's nothing in there.
Except she puts too much garlic on the food.
Well, that wasn't for me. That was for my neighbor. It wasn't for me.
Yeah. Oh,
hey, grandmom, brother.
Guide is here. Griff, time to go.
Graham.
This is our mom.
Oh, really?
That's her mom.
That's our Griffin.
Her mom.
Did
you say
that
it's
her mom?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait,
look at
her.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can have her.
Oh, no.
I'll bring her in. I'll introduce you to her.
Oh, God, you're going to have a heart attack.
Ashanti. Say, what's up?
Please.
He loves the ball.
Mama's riding dirty, she partying. I'm too grateful for the flirting and I'm worried. Baby, I just crashed the car.